What's up, guys? So today I'm here in Chang Chui, which is an open space for different clothes, restaurants, bars, and a lot of markets as well. So there's a lot to see over here. And as you can see behind me, there's this huge landmark of an airplane. So it's quite exciting and I can't wait to check the whole thing out. So before we do, don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe. Let's go. As walking around this whole market, you can definitely see different points where there's graffiti or some sort of art. So basically this place allows artists to come and practice their art and just showcase these beautiful places, and other people usually come here and take a lot of pictures. So I think Chang Chui is one of the main hub for to revamp your Instagram or something. You want to take good pictures of yourself, of your friends and everything. This is a really good place. And along with that, you get a lot of things to see, a lot of different arts that you've never seen before in the city. So that's quite nice. We have something here. Oh my God. So look at this massive golden gorilla right here in this warehouse.
4 meters.
Oh, this is 4 meters tall. Oh my God, that's huge.
A couple.
Oh, this is so cute. Here we have a cutesy little Japanese bar where you get food and drinks and everything. So let's go and check it out, how it actually looks like. Okay guys, so here we have a small food court where you can get different cuisines, mostly Thai actually. Thai food all around, and you can enjoy sitting in the open space. That's quite nice.
Smoothie bar.
Yeah, there's a smoothie bar right here.
And pangyin.
Oh yeah, pangyin. Wow. Looks delicious. Oh wow. So we have clothes here for 59 baht. It's quite cheap. Wow, these are all so cute. Also 59, and pants for 120 only. Do you like them?
Yes, I like, but it's very too small.
Very small. I think I'm sure you're gonna get your size here.
Wow, looks nice.
Yeah,
and very cheap.
Only 120 for all that. And these are secondhand Uniqlo, H&M, and Gap pants. So you can, I don't think you can ever get pants like these for this cheap. So that's amazing. Yay! Thank you.
second-hand bags.
Second-hand bags, yes. How do you like them? Nice?
I see crop.
How much?
Not sure. How much? 300. 300?
Oh. We have t-shirts here as well. So this is a complete toy store. We can get a lot of collectibles and everything.
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman. Wow, that's adorable. Oh my God, look at this sword. Oh. Feel, feel.
Mario. Huh? Cat gang. You know this?
No.
Plates.
What is that? Oh, that's Doraemon. I know this one, Doraemon. Oh my God. This is cool.
One piece.
Action figures. Very cute.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mommy. Oh. What this?
Not sure. But that looks really cool. Hi, Gates.
Hi.
So what are we having?
Cafe time.
Cafe time. Oh,
I really love it. Lovely.
It's a nice spot. Alright, the weather is really hot. I'm sweating, so I'm gonna have some drink to cool me off. Perhaps a smoothie. So this is the Mango House signature mango smoothie. So I'm gonna try it.
Fresh?
Really good, yeah, fresh. Oh wow. Oh, it feels nice now. I don't feel as hot anymore. It's nice. Wow, these are handmade, hand-designed t-shirts right here. More inside. Oh, wow.
Oh, nice.
This is beautiful.
I like movie and design, movie theme, and t-shirt. Wow, thank you. These are all inspired by movies.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, begin again.
Yeah.
Begin like again.
Music movie. Bohemian Rhapsody. I like Bohemian Rhapsody. I have a t-shirt.
Oh, nice. Oh, wow.
Tokyo.
Movie theme.
Tokyo Tower.
Movie theme.
Tokyo Tower.
Oh, wow.
How nice.
So there's Squid Games.
Movie won't go by like In the Mood for Love, Crucible for Sage.
Wow.
Forest Gump.
Forest Gump as well. Wow. That's nice. So there's...
Photographs. And I take a photo of the tower.
Oh, wow. Man, that's beautiful.
That's cute.
India.
India?
Yeah.
Oh. So he's been to India. Wow, that's such a nice picture. Oh, wow.
India, Nepal.
Wow.
Taiwan. And photo book. Okay. Heaven, all India,
wow.
Thailand, and Spain.
Thailand,
India, and colorful town.
Wow. Delhi. New Delhi.
Oh, that's gorgeous. New Delhi.
Oh, Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal. Yeah. Yeah, huge. Oh, wow. So that's India. There's so many beautiful paintings here. That's lovely. And here is like more art, I guess. Wow. Here we have handmade jewelry. That's these are anklets right here, along with earrings. Some souvenirs as well.
Very cute.
Yeah. So I really had a good time. There was a lot to see, a lot of restaurants, a lot of cute souvenirs, handmade products, and even clothes. They're really, really cheap clothes. So that's quite nice, and I would really definitely recommend you guys to come, because this is like a more artist, like, you know, people who are like young, like me and you, we would, you know, this is like a hub for them. You can take pictures, you can buy souvenirs, a lot of like different things, meet a lot of nice people. I met a really nice guy today. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe. Bye guys!